1, buy a garden hose, okay? Now, step 3, unwind the garden hose. Again, harder than it sounds. The hose, they tell me, has a tendency to tangle and get wedged in the reel, and it's, I mean, please be careful. In defense, PepsiCo issued a statement saying that their water goes through a rigorous 7-step process.
A garden hose on the restaurant patio.
The Environmental Protection Agency has hundreds of people to regulate tap water. There really is no cop on the beat for bottled water. There really is no one keeping an eye on the industry.
Shipping a lousy product is sometimes what it takes to make it in big business.